having one of the most legendary groomers on the planet and notoriably, like, from Bichon. She comes from the Bichon world. Work on my dog was a blessing. It was awesome. I learned so much today from that.
It was really nice to get to see some faces that I've only seen on Facebook that I get to meet in person. And, you know, getting someone like Olga here for like such a small group was pretty amazing.
You will never go wrong. You will never ever waste your money. It is worth every single penny, and they treat you like royalty around here.
Yeah, I hope we do this again soon. It would be nice to get everybody together and get more people.
I really like the speaker. She's very comfortable and easy to ask questions and very thorough. And actually, I really appreciated the location. It's kind of centrally located, didn't have to travel very far. It's a lovely room. It was very well organized, and the organizers were very generous. I mean, I've been grooming for 40 some years, and I pulled a few things out of this. And if you're just starting, I think there was a lot there to learn.